Not one single convoy in 1 month has reached any of the humanitarian besieged areas. I suspended the IHTF meeting as a symbol of deep concern and as a sign of respect towards the World Humanitarian Day tomorrow. We ask for at least a pause of 48 hours. We insist on this in order to make anything meaningful for Aleppo.